vowed to a home invasion in Kahala, a local musician says his one-of-a-kind instruments were stolen. I spoke to the man who's now asking for the public's help to get them back. E aloha, e anapahula,
aloha kuhua pikakela. Justin Murata's been playing guitar for 3 decades. While he plays gigs professionally with a band called Kela, he plays much more at home. He says playing guitar is a passion that feeds his soul.
It's a daily thing that to take that away is horrible.
Thursday evening, that was taken from him. Someone broke into his home between 6 and 9 p.m. and stole his prized possessions.
I just unlocked my door, came in like I usually did, and there was a box in the kitchen, and I thought my sister had come in and forgot it. She stores stuff here. And then I turned the corner and I could see guitars were missing.
In all, he says 5 instruments were taken.
I had a Fender Stratocaster, it's an electric guitar, 12-string, and a Dobro, which is like a acoustic steel guitar.
But he says 2 in particular have sentimental value.
Acoustic and electric six-string guitars. They're made by my friend Jeb Weimer from Weimer Guitars in Haleiwa.
They are one of a kind, handmade. He's had them both for over a decade.
They're both special. Please enjoy all the other instruments. If I could please get those 2 back, those 2 Jeb guitars, it would mean a lot.
Until then, he's borrowing a friend's guitar to play gigs Friday and over the weekend. Murata filed a report with Honolulu police.
Murata lives fairly close to Kahala Mall, and while he says there is a lot of foot traffic and cars that drive by, he says it does seem like there's been an uptick in criminal activity recently.
The Kahala Neighborhood Board Chair Rich Turbin says crime has increased since the pandemic.
It's a big problem, and unfortunately, it's getting worse.
According to HPD crime mapping, since January, there have been 12 burglaries in the Kahala area, more than 30 car break-ins, and at least 44 reports of theft. Turbin says they do have a neighborhood watch. He wants to remind residents to lock their doors and install alarm systems to help deter criminals. As for Murata, he's holding on to hope he'll get his guitars back.
I've grown so attached to over the years. They're unique, almost like a part of me at this point.
Murata is offering a $1,000 reward for his 2 guitars, no questions asked. Log on to kh12.com for more information.
Hope he gets them back.